So when I sit down to have a conversation with a friend or a neighbor, our conversations don't start off with what political party are you a part of or what's your political ideology. Usually people want to talk to you about what's happening in your life, how are things going in your neighborhood, and how do we want to solve those problems? The county commissioner's position, in my opinion, is really not a position, a partisan position. This is a position that needs to look at our community as a whole. It needs to look at Arapahoe County, which is a very big county, as a whole. And we need to think about all the issues that are going to face us, all the challenges that we might have, and how are we going to solve those? That doesn't happen by people standing on one end and other people standing on the other end. That happens because we all come together and we all work on those problems and we all come up with the solutions for our county. This is our community. This is where we live and we all have ideas and we need to listen to each other and we need to work together. We need to work across our communities and across our county to make those happen. So I think one of the most important things as a county commissioner that I can do is to be that person to listen.